Will there be anything else, Mrs. Dexter?
No, thank you, Lynn. That'll be all. Well, isn't this more civilized than some crowded, noisy restaurant? Of course it is. No witnesses. There's no crime in having lunch together, Dominique. Alexis, why the invitation? I am a partner in Denver Carrington. You run Colby Co. We have absolutely nothing in common.
Oh, but we do. We're both ambitious, determined, professional women, like sisters, really. And to prove my sincerity, I'm going to make you an offer that you can't refuse.
Really? What exactly is that?
I'm offering to buy all of your shares of Denver Carrington at a handsome profit. And I'll throw in a few shares of Colby Co. too, just to make the deal irresistible.
Alexis, you are many things. A sister is not one of them. There is a reason that you're interested in those Denver Carrington shares. I'd like to know what is that reason.
A good businesswoman takes advantage of a good deal and doesn't question motives.
I always question motives. That's how I've survived so long and so well.
Denver Carrington's stuck in quicksand, and you know it.
Maybe I like the challenge.
Maybe you like Blake Carrington. Yes, I choke on his name, too. Get out while you can, Dominique.
You are anxious, Alexis. You are too anxious. Now, common sense tells me you've made me an offer that I should not refuse, but...
Rumor and nasty speculation tells you not to trust me. You'd be far better off dealing with me than you would with Blake Carrington.
That's like asking me if I'd rather be clawed by a lion or bitten by a cobra. Either way, if I'm not careful, I could be dead.